Go!
Let's do this.
Yo mensen, Dominique hier en welkom bij een nieuwe gameplay van Tomb Raider Legend hier op Dusk Games 180. We gaan weer verder van waar we zijn gebleven. We zijn momenteel in Japan. Nou, dan gaan we even die gast hier neerknallen. Nou, die zijn allemaal de pijp uit. Dan gaan we even munitie verzamelen.
Looks like there's no way out.
There's always a way, Zip.
Oh, kijk eens aan. Gaan we deze ding even kapot schieten. Zo. Hoppa.
She's never cared for TV much.
She did them a favor. Maybe now they'll read a book for a change.
Hallo.
What a lovely evening to be outside.
Uh-oh. You know what that means.
I'll get the diamond hydronate.
Nou, we moeten hier naar boven klimmen. Zo. En we hebben een checkpoint.
Heights don't bother me, Alistair.
They make me positively nauseous.
Like I told her in Bolivia.
I'll try my best to keep my chin up, but I do need to concentrate.
Oh, shit!
Thank you.
Please don't look down.
Heights don't bother me, Alistair.
They make me positively nauseous.
Like I told her in Bolivia.
I'll try my best to keep my chin up, but I do need to concentrate, if you don't mind.
Nou, we moeten snel wezen, want deze dingen zijn niet zo sterk. Nou, we zijn boven. Hallo. Zit hier wat in? Kijk eens aan, een reward. Zo, gaan we een beetje munitie verzamelen.
Yes. You smell a trap.
I do. Be careful.
Oké. Dus voor dat ding moeten we dus oppassen. Laten we eens even hier gaan kijken. Laten we even naar de camerabeelden kijken. Kunnen we hiermee doen? Oh, nu zetten we de sprinklers aan en dan kunnen we die lijnen zien, zeg maar.
What's that? It's more modern art than archaeology, in this context at least. As lovely as that is, don't you think it's a little big to bring home by yourself? Just let the lady work, buddy.
Kijk eens aan, deze bal komt mooi van pas.
Made it. How bad you hit?
I've been better. Let's not do that again.
You should not have come here. This is my province, not one of your rotten little tombs.
Tell me about the sword, Takamoto.
What about it? What is it that fascinates you, Ms. Craw?
Let me have a look at it and I'll tell you.
Your persistence will be the death of you.
Rustig!
Okay, Takamoto's split. What next?
Catching him.
Hoppa.
I admire your straightforward approach.
Kijk eens aan, munitie. Hier kunnen we ook wat mee. Misschien zit hier wat in. Kijk eens aan. Een gouden reward. Nou, dan gaan we maar met de lift naar boven of naar beneden, een van de twee. Ik denk naar boven.
Now you will see your foolishness. Broken into my house. You have killed my men.
I've simplified your payroll. And now, if you don't mind, I'll streamline your inventory.
You speak of this? It is the most prized of my collection.
And why is that?
I am fond of recovering objects from dead Englishmen. In this case, one of your crusaders. Some have even said the warmonger was one of your King Arthur's knights. I do not know how the fool came by it, for it is clearly far older than the 11th century, when your people lived in huts of mud.
And for this reason, you'd rather die than hand it over?
No. For this one!
Oh shit.
Do you understand, Ms. Croft? The artifact is mine. You are a fool to come here! Your movements betray your confusion. Have I satisfied your curiosity now? It's time to die! You're a fool to come here! You will not be so lucky this time. Have I satisfied your curiosity now? And it's time to die! Wait for your life! Your movements betray your confusion. You're a fool to come here! You will not be so lucky this time. You understand, Ms. Croft? The artifact is mine. You will not be so lucky this time. Where is your clever call now? Have I satisfied your curiosity now? And it's time. Your movements betray your confusion. Have I satisfied your curiosity now? It's time to die! You will not be so lucky this time. Have I satisfied your curiosity now? It's time to die! Your movements betray your confusion. Do you understand, Ms. Croft? The artifact is mine. Your movements betray your confusion. Time to die! Your movements betray your confusion. Your movements betray your confusion. Now you'll see your foolishness. Have I satisfied your curiosity now? It is time to die! You will not be so lucky this time. Do you understand, Ms. Croft? The artifact is gone. Where is your clever tongue now? Beg for your life! Where is your clever tongue now? Try to take what you came for. You will not be so lucky.
Mooi, hij is de pijp uit.
Hell swallow you.
This is it, all right.
Did you see what it can do?
Yes, Alistair, I did.
Ishimura's got a chopper outside waiting for you.
Excellent. Tell him he's my new favorite person.
Leaving myself too. What about Takamoto? Where is he?
It depends on whether he was naughty or nice.
We've got a line on James Rutland, by the way. Want to go together?
Absolutely. Africa is among my favorite continents.
Nou mensen, we hebben weer een level voltooid. En we hebben een nieuwe outfit vrijgespeeld. In de volgende gameplay gaan we naar Ghana. Dan is dit het einde van de gameplay. Vind je dit nou een leuke gameplay? Laat even een blauw duimpje achter. En heb je nog niet geabonneerd op Dutch Games 180? Abonneer op Dutch Games 180 en bedankt voor het kijken en de mazzel.